E is made with the tongue to the front of the mouth and the jaw close. The lips are unrounded. E. E is normally spelt with two letters, including the letter E. EE, weak, agree. EA, lean, speak. EI, seize, neither. EO, people. IE, priest, niece. And a split IE, such as machine, police. It's also spelt with a single E in some words. Even, B. E is also found in one of the strangest homophones in English. Key and key, which only have the letter Y in common. E is actually short in a lot of words. I know. Compare. Bead, beat. League, leak. Grieve, grief. Peas, peace. Sheen, sheep. So you can hear that the first column was longer than the second. But if you look in a dictionary, they both appear with the long vowel symbol. Confusing. The reason for this is known as pre-fortis clipping. Long vowel sounds are shortened before any of the voiceless, or fortis, consonant sounds. P, t, k, f, th, s, sh, ch. For this reason, the sound in sheep is actually short, so these two words should really look like this. Ship, sheep. But instead, it looks confusingly like this, because the phoneme is E. The only significant difference between the pronunciation of these two words is the tongue being further forward and the jaw more close in sheep. Bleh. Whereas the tongue is more central and the jaw slightly lower in ship.